I read a whole book she wrote about an artist, Rosenquist,
right,
who went to Ohio State University, and where I went, and he said in the book, he talks about his graphic arts teacher, who was my teacher too a few years later, and that guy was a wonderful creative mind who really inspired everybody. I remember feeling inspired by him. So it was a nice connection.